remember being that girl, you know, that girl that's turned up all the time. I was on 10 all the time. And Friday night, that was my time to shine. So I walk in and instantly the room was affected. And people would stop and they'd stare. And with every step that I took, my vibe was projected onto everyone there. See, I was hope that the dull atmosphere would shift. So I'd hear them saying, here comes the party, and you know, here comes a good time. And even my haters, they weren't blind. They'd all stare, but none with the contesting word to say, and then one by one, they'd all go astray. Because I was intimidation. And when I left, it was like a piece of me stayed. Because when people left, they were walking and talking like me that day. Now, maybe that wasn't the way to begin. I can assure you, saints, I'm not trying to glorify old sin. But last Sunday, when I was sitting down, singing too low and looking around, daydreaming, tweeting, examining the person to my left, right, and behind me, God came to remind me. And he said, my daughter, have you forgotten all that you are? Do you remember your essence, or do you hide it like a scar? Is there no hope, no peace? Girls, there no joy in my salvation? I don't mean to be so blunt, but I think I deserve an explanation. Because I feel like you've forgotten my Apostle Paul and his story. And now I didn't change who he was. I just took his personality and I used it for my glory. You see, I didn't call you out of darkness to be confined to your room. So if you want to please me, you'll have to do more than just go. You'll have to recognize that I didn't give you a spirit of fear. Wow. Doesn't your sound mind make you want to worship? Because if you didn't come to please me, then why are you really here? My daughter, when did you get so lost? It's time to put down your pride and your burdens and your emotions and pick up your cross. So then when you walk in a room, yeah, it will be affected. But instead of your vibe, my spirit will be projected. And when people look at you, they'll see Father, Spirit, and Son. And they won't just say, here comes the fun, but here comes my joy, here comes my breakthrough, my healing, God, here comes my peace. Yeah. And when they see my presence in you, even demons will flee because I am intimidation. And when you leave, my aroma will remain inside. And people will leave walking and talking, not like you, daughter, but like Christ. Okay? So I couldn't just sit there and ignore. I finally get it, y'all. God requires so much more. And I think, I know he's just about over my depressed, distracted, pessimistic way of thinking. Because while my emotions are being elevated, my spirit is slowly shrinking. So I know that we're in the custom of saying, don't sit on your gifts. But I urge you, today I'm saying we can't sit on our power. The power to deliver our dads, free our friends, purify our past, and petition God to rebuke the devourer. Yeah, that power. That power, but we'd rather sit in our silence, because girl, all that singing and dancing and shouting, that's not my thing. Well, y'all tell me this. How are we so proud and gratified in our sin, yet now we're so ashamed of the gospel of the risen King? Y'all, that's backwards. That's backwards. That's backwards, y'all. I didn't come here to release any gifts, but I hear the Lord, and he told me to say it just like this. There are no stipulations. All of us. We were all called to be worshipers. We were all called to praise and uplift. So I beseech you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, if the new creation that you are has less joy than the broken, lost creation that you were, enough is enough. Make the shift. Nice.
better known as Sister Tia.
Put that pen down.
He said,
Come on down.
For outstanding service and dedication to the Children's Church, hospitality, get in line, get in order ministry, facility maintenance ministry, picking up ministry. I seen you chewing that gum ministry. You better stop it ministry. I'm climbing over this chair to get to you because I see you need deliverance ministry.
I didn't know I was going to be up here. I didn't prepare a seat. But
this is why I say stay off of Pepsi and stay off of coffee. This is a product right here, Atlanta.
Kamari, we love you. And all that you do around here for On Purpose Ministries. Playing the drums and making sure that you're watchful over Uncle Will while he plays the drums. We thank you for watching Micah, for Uncle Will and Aunt Nene. You have done a great job. Please come down, Kamari. Brother Kamari, come on down. Okay, come on down.
Okay,
all
right. He's not cooperating. Here's Brother Elijah. We also like to thank Brother Elijah. For assisting his mother when she ministered and danced. Who is he? To the performing arts, singles, administration, church lockup, church open up, Christian education ministry, the out person, the usher boy, the baptism, everybody, everything.
Oh, Lord, baby, excuse me.